In this video, we will go over the breakout session feature. Breakout sessions allow you to create groups and put people in the different groups so that they will work on group projects or other things together. First, I will go over how to make breakout sessions while you are already in a meeting that has started. In order to make a new breakout session, first, we will want to go to the Breakout tab up in the top toolbar. Next, go down the Breakout Session Assignment and click that. Here, we will manually make a breakout session. Next, you'll want to click Add Session. You can name this session whatever you want. I will just name it Session 1. Next, we can add whoever we want to this session. For example, I will add the attendee Peter to this session. Now, you can see I can make multiple sessions. Next, I will add myself to the next session. You also have the options to automatically have people broken down in the sessions. You can do this by clicking automatically, and then you can set the number of breakout sessions. Let's say we only want two groups, and then set the number of attendees in each breakout session. So you could have 20 students in each group. Hit OK when you have the desired settings. Once you have your breakout session set up, you will now notice that there is a breakout session tab under the participants. Here, you can see where you have placed people in their sessions. Once you have your breakout session set up, you want to click the Start button so that the sessions actually start. You will now see a little icon next to Peter's name. This means that they are in a breakout session. You have the ability to set up these breakout sessions before the session even starts. You can do this by going to Schedule Training. Once you are in Schedule Training, scroll down to Breakout Session Assignment Settings. As you can see, you have the option to enable Pre-Session Assignment. If you wish to have this feature, check it off. As seen before, you can automatically assign attendees during the session, so as they join in, they will automatically be put into a breakout session. Or, you can manually assign register attendees to the breakout session. If you wish to manually assign register attendees, they must register prior to the meeting. Once you have your desired settings for the breakout assignments, just scroll down and click Start Session like you would any other session.